Wow, they really pack a lot of options into DVDs, don't they? We sadly didn't have an airbag for when the monster is knocked off the platform. So we'll be seeing our first example of teleportation being used by Scarlet right here. Originally, we shot this scene with Scarlet using the landmines, but then I came to my senses and we reshot with Dick. Jonathan got a bit of a Charlie horse in the middle of the shot. Oh, boy! I don't even recall filming that one. Ouch! Watching movies has become complicated.